Well, hello. I'm Juliette Gordon Low, the proud founder of Girl Scouts. I've been watching the growth of our movement, and I am so excited about what's happening that I just had to deliver this message to you. Why, can you believe that Girl Scouts is about to be 100 years old? It really feels like only yesterday when I was living in Savannah, Georgia. It was a time of enormous change in every aspect of life. It was a brave new world, filled with technological wonders, but women had no real voice. Well, we couldn't even vote. Well, I just knew that girls had to help shape this new world. We needed their strength and their passion, and it was up to us adults to make sure those girls had the courage and confidence to discover their purpose, to connect with others and take action to build a better world. But even today, these are challenging times for girls. It's our responsibility to share with the world the amazing things Girl Scouts does for all girls. That's why I am so excited about all of the wonderful events River Valleys has planned during our 100th anniversary. You know, in the past, many of our celebrations have been just for members, but during our centennial, we are taking advantage of the opportunity not only to celebrate, but to let the public in on why we are so proud to be Girl Scouts. We're turning the friendship circle inside out. Now, to do this, we are hosting a year of events where girls, volunteers, alumni, family, and friends can celebrate, connect, and make a difference. Now, I am especially excited about our birthday party at the Mall of America, March 10th and 11th, 2012, where over 50,000 Girl Scouts are anticipated to attend. Can you picture all those girls and adult volunteers wearing Girl Scout green at the MOA? Those girls will really see and feel that they belong to something big. Girl Scouts has had 100 wonderful and impactful years. In order to make sure our future is secure, we need to tell our community why we are essential for all girls. You know, one time at a board meeting, I stood on my head to show off my new Girl Scout shoes. I've never shied away from calling attention to anything Girl Scouts. With all of the great things River Valleys has planned for our 100th anniversary, I hope you will help spread the word to make sure Girl Scouts is around for 100 more years.